On the anniversary of the famous battle, members of the Naval Old Comrades Association meet at Chatham to be inspected by Admiral Evans, Evans of the Broke. And with him is another famous figure of the Great War, Vice Admiral Gordon Campbell of the Q-ships. And then, with colours flying, they march to the Chatham Naval Church for the memorial service.